गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 3। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, गौरव गॉट 82% मार्क्स। इफ द मैक्सिमम मार्क्स फॉर द टेस्ट वेर 1200, हाउ मेनी मार्क्स डिड ही गेट? नाउ यू नो वेन एवर वी आर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिंग रिजल्ट एंड ऑल्सो यू आर वेरी क्यूरियस टू आस्क टू योर फ्रेंड दैट हाउ मच मार्क्स ही हैव गॉट, हाउ मच परसेंटेज ही हैव गॉट, ओके? सो समटाइम योर फ्रेंड्स इज टेलिंग यू दैट आई गॉट दिस मच परसेंट, बट हाउ टू फाइंड आउट दैट हाउ मच मार्क्स ही हैव एक्चुअली सिक्योर्ड, ओके? सो स्कोर्ड, सो वॉट वी विल डू हियर, वी विल फाइंड आउट अबाउट गौरव, ओके? द टोटल मार्क्स वेर 1200 एंड ही हैव गॉट 82%. So how we will know that how much marks he have got? So here we will write down our answer. First of all, we have to make the equation. So what equation we will make? That 82% he got out of what? So 82 marks he got from 1200. Okay. So like this way, first we will make the equation. Now we will solve this sum. So how we will solve? Here already percentage is given. So what we have to do? We have to remove the percentage. So we will write 82 multiplied by 1200 upon 100. Why we have written down 100? Because we are removing percentage. So we have to divide do. Okay. Now both the zeros we will cancel. So what is left with us? 82 multiplied by 12. Okay. Now we will do multiplication of this. So 12 twos are 24. So 4 we will write here, 2 carry, then 12 8s are 96 plus 2 98. So 984 marks here we will write. So here now answer, therefore he got 984 marks out of 1200. Understood? Your friend have got 82%. So how many marks he have got? Actually he have got 984 marks out of 1200. Okay. Now we will go to question number 2. So question number 2 is, in an examination 1600 students appeared. How many students? 1600. And 320 children failed. Find the passed percentage. Okay. So first of all, we should know the number of passed students. So for that, we will write here number of passed students. How many students pass? That number we want. Now then we will find out percentage. Okay. So here we will write down, okay, total children, total students minus failed students. So how many total students we are having? 1600 minus how many children failed? 320. So we will do subtraction. 0 minus 0, 0. Now from here we have to do subtraction, if you can do, or otherwise here also we can show subtraction. 1600 minus 320. So here 0, here 10, here 5. Okay, and then 10 minus 2, 8. 5 minus 3 is 2. And 1 will remain same. So 1280 students passed. Okay, now we got the past students number. Now we have to find out percentage, past percentage in the question it is written. So you know now what we are doing. If you want to find out the percentage, we are doing multiplication. Okay, now we are having past students 1280. Now total students 1600 multiply by 100. Now both the zeros we will cancel, okay, and then we will take 16 table. So 16 ones are 16 and 16 eights are 128. 0 will remain same. So we got 80% as a answer. Okay, so here we will write down answer. Therefore 80% of students passed in examination. Okay, if like this way sums are coming, then you have to see percentage. When we are finding, we are having numbers then. So you have to find out the number first and then you can convert them into percentage. Okay. Now we will go to question number 3. Question number 3. Aman got 20 marks out of 25 marks in Hindi. Okay, so there was an Hindi exam was there, so 25 marks and he got 20 marks in that. And then there was an English paper, okay, of 40 marks. So he has scored 33 marks. And then there was a maths paper of 80 marks. And then he have got 69 marks. Now you have to tell in which subject his percentage is best. So first of all, individually of all subjects, you have to take out the percentage, okay? So first of all, I will take out the percentage of Hindi. Now in Hindi, he got 20 marks out of 25. Okay, and we have to find out the percentage. So I will do multiplication, multiply by 100. Now 25 ones are 25, 25 fours are 100. Now what is remaining? 20 multiply by 4. So 24 are 4 twos are 8 and 0. So 80% he have got in Hindi. Now I will find out of English. Okay, now in English, how much marks he have got? 33 upon 40. And we have to find out percentage, so multiply by 100 I will do, okay? Now 0, 0 we can cancel. Now here any cancellation is possible? Yes, 2 2's are 4 and 2 5's are 10. Now here any cancellation is not possible, so we will write 33 multiply by 5 upon 2. Now this number we will multiply first and then we will divide. So 5 3's are 15, so 5 1 carry, 5 3's are 15 plus 1 16, so 165 upon 2. Now here you can do division as well as you can do here cancellations. 2 1's are 2, 2 8's are 16, 2 2's are 4, 1 is remaining, so 1 0 if I will put extra then I have to put decimal, then 2 5's are 10. Now what is left? 82.5%. Okay, now I will find out percentage of maths exam. So in maths he have got 69 marks out of 80. So here multiply by 100 we will do because we want to find out percentage. Okay, then 0 0 will be cancelled, then 2 4s are 8 and 2 5s are 10. Now here we will do multiplication, 69 multiply by 5 upon 4. Okay, now here 5 9's are 45, so 5 4 carry, then 5 6 are 30 plus 4 34 upon 345 upon 4. Now here we will do division, okay, 345 and here 4. Now 4 table we will take, so 4 8's are 32. How much is left? 2 is left. This 5 we will bring down, okay, then 4 6 are 24. What is left? 1 is left. Now we will put one extra 0, so here we have to put decimal. Now 4 2's are 8, so 2 is left. Now one more 0 we will put, so 4 5's are 20, okay? So here 20, okay? And what is remainder? 0 0 came. Now what is the answer? We have got the answer 86.25%. Now, from this percentage, can you tell me the answer? The question is in which subject his percentage is best? So, in Hindi, he got 80%. In English, he got 82.5%. In maths, he got 86.25%. So, in maths, he have got the highest percentage. So, here we will write, therefore, so, in maths, Aman got 86.25%, okay, which is best. Okay, thank you.